to be honest, probably in the beginning, we played really well. And I don't think they expected that. We were a little bit quick because they're very good and very safe and solid at what they do. But I think we took the game to them and possibly too quick for them around the table. And I think they then sort of adapted to that a little bit and knew where we were playing a little bit more and mixed the game up.
We know that if we play our game that we can compete with anybody on our day. We probably not played as much doubles recently as we'd like, but you know, we've proved again that we are a very good pair together. And yeah, tomorrow we've got nothing to lose, so we can go out and enjoy it.
Go ahead!